Hello. It's late in the evening. I've just finished work and I want to relax a bit with some freestyle drawing in my sketchbook. By the way, if my accent is strange and you can't understand with this what I'm saying, I have included some English subtitles below, in case you want to stay, that is. This time I will use a sharpie. I love using them every now and then, because their ink has the ability to sink into the paper and expand, especially on this type of porous paper. This effect adds to a more organic feel and look, in my opinion. While I draw, I don't have any particular subject in mind. You know, just abstract, fast and slow lines. As you can see, the ink of the sharpie isn't dark anymore. It's purple-blue instead of black. That's the case because I've refilled this one with alcohol. So the ink, it's much thinner compared to a brand new marker. On a different subject, I find very fascinating abstract freestyle drawing because I never know what the final result will be. And this mystery adds to the overall satisfaction of creating something out of nothing. Here, I start to write some words and sentences behind the abstract form. The majority of them are in Greek, but there are a few sentences in English too. What I'm writing here isn't coherent at all. They are words that just pop randomly in mind. I like to incorporate text from time to time in drawings. This sketchbook I'm using right now is dedicated to this kind of sketches with text experiments and explorations. This is a tombow brass marker number 75. It's a light gray marker and I think perfect for this case, which seems to lack in contrast the overall drawing. Also, it gives a newspapery kind of look, a little bit, maybe. This one is a tombow 45 and the closest darker tone I have right now. I would love to have the next darker tone, which is number 65, but I don't. It is as it is. Okay, sometimes limitations create unexpected results. Not so much in this case, of course, but in some other cases, I've witnessed it. Anyway, it works just fine and adds a little bit to the contrast too. Now, again, the number 75, the light gray I used before, to create a darker shadow by adding multiple passes, one on top of the other. And strangely, the need for an intermediate tone that I was talking before vanished. I'm not that excited for this drawing, to be honest with you, but I see a few things here and there that I would like to explore in future drawings. Anyway, this is the final image. From blank paper to this stage, it took me around 1.5 hours, give or take. Thank you very much for sticking around that long. I really do appreciate it. And now, it's time for the sketchbook to close and rest in a nearby bookshelf beside its other sketchbook friends. Until the next time, I wish you a great day. Bye.